गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फलदीप का चैप्टर 8 पार्ट 9। इन दिस पार्ट वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ केतु इन डिफरेंट हाउस। व्हेन केतु इन द फर्स्ट हाउस, नेटिव विल बी अनग्रेटफुल, मींस ही डज नॉट गिव रिस्पेक्ट टू हेल्प ऑफ अदर्स। ही मे बी अनहैप्पी, मींस ही मे बी सैड इन नेचर्स एंड डज नॉट हैव peace in his mind. He may be tail bearer, means he likes to more talkative or giving carrying the one words in to the another people's. He may be without any body color, means his color may be not in a one look or one mix, means it may cause the skin related issues on the face regarding the color matters. This is the another indications to color issues, body color issues may be due to the Ketu. He may be fallen from his position, means when Ketu in Lagna, native may be just downgraded to his power and position. He has deformed body limbs, means he may have some sort of issues regarding the body link construction or physics. He may be associated with big people. When the Ketu in the second house, native will be without of any knowledge and he will be poor. He may be speaking in ungrateful manners. He has deformed eyesight. He may be depends on the another foods. When Ketu in third house, native will be long lived. He may be powerful. He is wealthy and famous. He has happiness of women and foods. He has divide from happiness of siblings. When Ketu in the fourth house, it may cause destruction of land, property, vehicle, mothers, comfort and motherland. He may be lives in another homes, means some sort of issues regarding the materialistic happiness. He may leave his own motherland. He may be lives in another people homes. When Ketu is placed in fifth house, it may cause loss of children. Native may be suffering from issues regarding abdominal fires. He may be suffering from issues regarding ghost. He has weak mentality. He may be crooked in natures. He may be involved in sinful acts. When Ketu in sixth house, native will be very liberal. He may has best qualities. He may be a study in natures. He may be famous. He may be powerful. He may crush his enemies. He may be successful to fulfill his desires. Means Ketu in 6th house is considered very good. When Ketu in the 7th house, native may be suffering from humiliations. He may be inclined towards big women. He may be suffering from disease related to the boils. He may be separate from own people, separate from own wife. He may be suffering from loss of husband. When Ketu in 8th house, native will be short-lived. He may be suffering from separations from on dear and near ones. He may be quarrelsome. He may be suffering from harm of body limbs via weapons. He may be suffering from oppositions in all his work. When Ketu in 9th house, native may be weak in natures. He may be divided from fortune and fathers. He may be poor. He may be criticized best people of the society. When the Ketu in 10th house, native may be suffering from obstacles in good deeds. He may be not pure in conduct. He may be doing big acts. He may be very famous. His braveness is very popular. When Ketu in 11th house, native will accumulate wealth. He has many sorts of qualities. He may be enjoying materialistic happiness. he may be giving success in all his works. When Ketu in 12th house native will be doing sinful acts in secret place. He may be expensing his money in unnecessary matters. He may be following opposite ways in any matters. He has deformed eyes. This is the impact of Ketu in 12th house. Now next slok is tell about the Bhav Madhya concept. Any planet will give full effects when he is placed in Bhav Madhya. Bhav Madhya means if we consider Lagna as a middle point of a Bhav, by making a 30 degree arc of a Bhav and Lagna will be poised at 15 degree, then this is and the making it the chart regarding this is a making a Bhav Chalit charts. If a planet is placed in a Bhav Madhya, then it will be give full effects. It may be either good or bad, but it will be able to produce his full effect. Rahu is just like Saturn and Ketu is just like Mars in giving results. Point noted, in giving results means not in two copy of Saturn and Mars, but when Rahu is able to give the results as Saturn gives the results and Ketu is gives the results as the Mars is give the results. If any planet exact position is equal to Bhav Madhya, then full effect. If any planet is away from Bhav Madhya, then the effect will be reduced. Suppose if any planet is placed in the Bhav Sandhi, then it may be very less effective regarding the result giving. If any planet is placed in the Bhav Madhya, then it will be produce 100% of his results which is promised in the charts. Thank you. Our the Faldeepka chapter 8 is finished.